$1,000, and this one woman was not a potter. She just couldn't stand this anymore. And she kind of, after it was all done, she said, "Mr. Hamada," she said, could you draw a tall pot that's symmetrical? So, just so we know you can do it." And he looked at him and said, he said, "Ma'am," he said, "I've spent my entire life learning to throw off center." And he said, "I'm not going to change now for your amusement."